Yeah!
Hey, Ray.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
We're playing arguably the best Call of Duty to date.
Jeff, we're on.
You're
gonna
notice we skip three because we don't talk about that one.
No, we'll do three as a part of the Call of Duty package next year.
Yeah.
I.e. the Call of Duties that were not Ray's favorites.
Yeah, pretty much. Jeff asked me to pick some Call of Duty, so I picked some Call of Duties that were good.
So
except
this
classic.
Is like a
classic was not
countdown.
Great.
This is weird.
This is definitely you have to start with classic.
You okay, Jack?
Well, that's not working, but my jewel is.
Oh.
This is definitely the best Call of Duty campaign.
So you're gonna do great, don't worry.
Ladies?
Yeah.
I think people probably would say that Blobs 2 is
like
the best
Blobs
multiplayer.
I had the fact that you can have like four endings or whatever.
Yeah, I liked Modern Warfare 3's multiplayer. That's probably the one I played the most. But anyway, so we're going to pick, we'll just do Free For All, Crash, classic map.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Hey, Ray.
Yeah, what's up?
What do I want to pick?
Ghost. I don't know, Ryan. I've not played this game in a
remember.
While. I'm going to go with Ghost.
Oh, man, that's what I did.
System Link.
I wanted to be spooky.
Are we going?
Yeah, I was going to say, it's
join
the spirit
game.
Of Halloween. It's good.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I remember the.
Also, I plan to be dying a lot, so it makes a lot of sense.
You and me both.
Oh, thank you, Ryan.
All right.
You're welcome.
We're going as
ghosts
for Halloween.
Yeah.
Headshot only mode.
Whether we like it or not, Lindsay.
By the way, Matt, welcome to the hot seat.
Oh, no. Man.
Oh, yeah.
I feel the pressure.
I mean, literally, that's where Jeff goes to fart. So.
Yeah, you know, you're not wrong.
There's a lot of
methane. I feel like there's
over
residual
there.
Smell here.
Yeah.
I thought that was you.
All right, so right trigger
fires. I'm trying
fires.
To create a culture of ass
all right.
over on that side of the room.
Jumping
don't
off
worry, I think you've done a great job. You put me here.
Ryan, jumping off these vents doesn't make you bounce really high.
Ass.
Oh, that was Ray.
Oh, yeah, you got sunset on the brain.
How
right?
did I not kill Ray?
I'm dead, you got me.
Well, it's Ray.
Well, oh, that's a... Oh, well, I'm dead.
That's a car.
All right.
You got card.
I did.
All right, there you go, Ray.
He dead.
I threw some smoke for you so you could sneak up on me.
Yeah,
oh, hi, Ray.
Mario's
like teaming up. This is a...
God damn, man. The controls feel so fucking tight and perfect.
Oh,
I love this.
They do. Call of Duty and Halo are good at that.
I think my sensitivity
oh,
is
God damn
way
it, Ryan.
I had to, yeah, I had to fuck with my sensitivity.
Oh, did you have Martyr on?
Oh,
I guess I do. Yeah. I just picked a default class.
How did you live, Ryan?
What do you mean, how did
oh,
I live?
Boy.
I was shooting at you that entire time.
Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh,
fucking Ray. God, already?
Ryan's
only five kills.
Yeah, Ray killed me instantly.
Only five kills.
It has been so long since right. I played
Ray's
this
got
game.
Six
I forgot
kills.
Airplanes
this game is so good.
It really is. I don't know why we still don't just play this every day for multiplayer.
I don't know.
This is fucking great.
Call of Duty 4 Fridays.
Oh!
Right?
Minecraft's
done.
Jack.
Thanks.
Dude, we can have fucking Matt make some sweet
you're
going to
say shit
types?
like Minecraft's done, people are going to believe you.
Good.
Yeah, I kind of want to change my sensitivity too.
It is. It feels really.
Guys,
high. Oh wait,
sensitive.
Did we
learn
do sensitivity training on this game?
No,
we did it on ghosts.
Options,
oh,
sensitivity.
No, stop.
Ooh.
Damn it!
Oh, he died.
Damn, Jack. Get him, Matt! Get him, Matt!
All right, so right bumper is not melee.
No, it's grenade.
That'd
yeah,
be
it is.
B.
Grenade.
That's B for me.
Let me change my sensitivity a little bit.
All right. How well do you remember these maps, Ray?
Oh, very well. I just got shit on. Very well.
That hurt.
Very well.
A helicopter?
Fuck
God damn it, Ray.
Fuck, Ray.
Have you died yet, Ray?
Fucking building.
Yeah, Ryan
yeah
just
I just shot
me.
Him. That was probably the first.
Oh, Lindsay.
Suck it.
I don't want to go out there.
Could,
there's a helicopter.
Lindsay, you should come back
you
here.
You could shoot down the helicopter.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, if you got a rocket.
Yeah.
We don't.
You know what, Matt? I'm not going to do that.
I would appreciate if you did. It made me feel good, because then I would have killed one person.
No, don't shoot me, helicopter. I want to live. So, Matt, you're not a shooter guy?
No, I'm a shooter guy, just not a Call of Duty guy. Like, I've played all of these, but I'm terrible at them.
What's your go-to shooter?
Normally Halo.
Yeah? What's your favorite Halo game?
Take care of it for me.
I actually like Reach, Jeff.
Well, nobody cares, because we're not playing Halo right now. Jesus Christ, man.
Okay, cool.
It's not all about you.
Yeah.
Oh,
fucking Matt Bragg
shit.
All right. Now,
I was
Reach,
under the influence of
Brag.
Reach is probably my favorite Halo multiplayer, I think.
Really?
I know it wasn't everybody else's favorite. People love 2, which I also like. But yeah, I just had fun with Reach.
I thought everyone liked 4.
I like the medals and stuff.
There's a helicopter out there.
Oh,
it's scary.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Man, that helicopter's going to be here for fucking ever.
Yeah, it is.
God damn.
Yeah, I want to kill it, but I don't think throwing a knife at it will work.
Maybe.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, maybe get
not
stuck
with that
over.
See, it's gone now.
Oh, God.
Oh, I got you, right.
You did. I got stabbed.
Second kill.
It was
how's
a gut stab.
Feel?
Oh, more cars than
Ray,
people.
Why? Hold on, I'm going to turn my
you were just
sensitivity
up there,
down.
Jack.
Sensitivity. Oh, this is back in the old days where it was just like three options.
No,
yeah,
you
like
can go to
low,
custom.
Normal, and high.
What the hell? All
right, later.
You vanished in the smoke.
Damn,
damn, Lindsay. Took a year to kill.
Oops.
That took all my bullets. Ow,
I got to reload.
Nope, no. Could you take longer next time?
I switch weapons.
Oh. Pro move there.
Oh, I got you.
I really could probably play this every day. Damn it. This is fucking fun.
Multiplayer's like.
Oh,
didn't
no.
Didn't the multiplayer get rough, like, with a ton of people, like, figured out
got, like,
jets
hack,
incoming?
A whole bunch of hack lobbies and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Air raid.
That shit's
what? Those days.
We gotta ruin it for everybody.
Ryan, that's what.
I wonder how many people
are
still playing.
Do you know how many bullets?
That's what's called a drop shot.
Are in
Ryan.
You right
and
now?
That's what bad players like me use.
All right, now fuck me up.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, God.
If I know it was Ray, I wouldn't even try it.
Did I blow myself up?
Yeah, you did. You got card.
I got too close to the car.
Yeah, they explode. They fuck shit up.
I'm not gonna feel safe driving ever again.
So what is melee, right? Thumbstick?
Right on the stick, yeah.
Alright, Ray has a kill streak of 10.
That is one thing that's cool about Call of Duty. They don't ever really change their control schemes.
The next one's gonna be kind of different, though.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Oh,
like
is it?
Well,
because
it's
got
the
all the extra
skeleton,
jumping,
yeah.
Like, I feel like I kind of have to relearn all the Halos.
What? Like an insect?
You have to.
Thank you, Matt. You camping cunt.
Yeah, like...
I was here for 2 seconds.
Call that's your new, that's your new title, the camping cunt.
Oh, thanks.
Double
I appreciate
C.
it.
Oh, you got a nickname already. C
squared. Make a shirt.
Welcome to the game.
Oh.
Damn it.
Hi, Ray.
Hi.
Of course there's an enemy helicopter.
Blame Ryan, he killed me.
When are you going to launch the nuke?
It's Modern Warfare 2, Jack.
My name is Jack.
Hey, what's up?
Oops, I accidentally
threw a
grenade.
I still expect you to get the nuke, Ray.
Yeah, so, somehow Ray is a human nuke.
Hacked lobby.
That's true.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, helicopter.
He came back from the future to kill us.
He fucked me up.
Hey-o.
Hey-o.
Oh. Sorry, Jeff. Take it out of my pay.
I love that enthusiasm.
Hey-o.
Oh, God.
God
gotcha, Jack.
Damn it.
Oh, you headshot me.
I did.
Sorry, Matt, but I had to stick a knife in you.
I'm just thinking that in this game we have the camping.
Oh no! Helicopter, fucking helicopter.
Pretty sweet lineup.
So this game definitely one of the bright spots on the 360. Oof.
Yeah.
Had the Mile High Club, maybe the most popular achievement of all time.
Isn't that what started Achievement Hunter?
Oh damn it!
Mile High Club, and the zombie. The fucking run over 10 billion zombies in Dead Rising are the two videos that kind of started Achievement.
Oh, Zombie Genocider?
Yeah, Zombie Genocider. But yeah, no, this was that Bernie and I had that contest to see who could 1,000 point this game first.
You picked a good game.
And,
Yeah, but then you got all that money for that other thing.
That other thing, yeah.
10,000 gamer score in a week, which is easy, by the way.
Oh, God damn it.
At this point, it's a joke.
Ray, I feel terrible.
When I did it, it was hard.
I feel terrible
when any of
when
you
I
do it, it's gonna be
you
your bitches.
On my, Xbox leaderboard, Ray.
Why?
Because you just made me feel horrible.
I'm sorry.
In like the last 30 days, you got like 40,000 gamer score.
Your dick's always gonna feel smaller if you're comparing to Ray.
I'm
sorry.
Yeah, but your real dick will be much bigger.
you say that.
I've been slacking recently in gamer score.
You're
I thought you were slacking on dick.
You take it. You take it too many siestas.
Yeah.
My dick's been
What's
napping
that?
Too much.
Oh.
Damn it.
That was terrible.
Placed a knife in Jeff's mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, checking the score.
Give me some dental work.
Oh, Matt, please.
Well, I'm the only one who uses the dentist.
Who needs a filling?
During office hours.
Ryan goes to the dentist every weekend.
Immediately revenge.
So what dentists are open on the fucking weekends?
My mom.
Oh,
well, there you go.
Damn.
Okay,
I'll drive it down.
Her mom.
My mom is open on the weekends.
For dental work.
Yes.
All right.
And that's it.
Sorry, Lindsay, but it had to be done. Solid joke.
She doesn't play around with that gas, trust me.
Nah. She's probably happy for the business that I'm about to give her.
I hope people like this Call of Duty week we're doing, because I want to do it with Halo, and I want to do it with a bunch of other games. It's a lot of fun. It's cool to go back and play, like, an entire catalog.
The last kill is going to be a sweet no scope or quick scope. I got a hit marker.
Oh, shit. Oh, am I going to be the last kill, Ray?
No, I can't. I can't snipe for shit.
Okay, good.
If you stand still, maybe.
Jack.
So many clips. Shot in the back.
You're my friend.
Oh, that's a martyr.
I know how to kill.
Wow.
What do I kill?
Matt just got a double kill. I don't know what I just did. Jets.
That's a airstrike.
Hi, Ryan.
Oh, God.
Ryan Cullen.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, there's an airstrike. Jesus.
Ray Cullen, a jet.
Why would I make that up?
I got my night vision on. Don't worry.
Damn it.
You're the dead body, Lindsay, in case you forgot.
Hey, everyone should play with their night vision on. Hit up on the D-pad.
Oh, God. No.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna make a sex tape with this.
Oh, Ryan doesn't have night vision on.
No, I don't.
If you and Michael made a sex tape, would you call
serious?
It,
yeah.
Would you call it One Night in Jersey?
Yes. No, we just call it Jonesin.
Jesus. All right, I did okay. I got 11 kills, only the 19
surprise
deaths.
That was number 3.
45 score. I'll
all
take
right,
that.
Lindsay
good.
And I
are
tied.
All right, let's do...
identical scores.
Let's do... I'll create a new game. We'll do the fucking...
You can do Vacant.
Team Deathmatch.
Hey, guys.
No.
Remember when games had System Link?
Yeah.
That was great.
Good times.
Yeah.
One day Minecraft.
Like Minecraft, yeah, exactly. They ever figured out how to do that.
Okay.
Why did they stop doing System Link?
Game's going to start right now, okay, guys?
Six people in the game together right. Is too hard.
Gents go...
Just say top or bottom.
Top.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
We're all tops here.
Bet's Nats.
All right.
We can be Lads, the power
bottom.
It's
that all right. Go Sass.
Lindsay and Matt, go whatever the bottom team is. I'll tell you in a
sass?
Second.
I'm Spetsnats.
We're SAS.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the Sass.
Oh, you're bringing
okay.
The Sass.
Spetsnats.
Bring in Sassy
I'm a strong,
back.
Independent yeah. Woman.
Oh, the single ladies. Oh, the single ladies.
Oh, the single ladies. Let's show the shotgun. Oh, I got C4. All right, well.
Notice me. Gloss on my lips. Man on my hips. If you like it, then she'll put a ring on it.
All right, that was all my bullets.
Somebody's throwing smoke.
Flash, someone flash me.
I can't see anything.
Oh, you were down. Right. Okay. Nice. Okay, Ray just murdered everybody.
Nice.
I got,
job,
I got one kill there.
Nope. You killed okay. Two people.
Oh,
he got
sorry.
Two kills.
Sorry,
he got
Matt.
Two
I'm
kills.
Back.
No, it's okay. I
there
died.
Too late.
Whoa, behind me.
I felt really good that I killed somebody on the ground.
You did. I couldn't see. I, did,
I
forgot about
see,
that part
I could not
altogether.
See either, Ryan.
Ow.
Ah, shit. That smoke. All right, I smoked up the interior area.
Jack's blazing.
Someone's hotboxing.
Jeff, please. Or Jack, please.
It is 4:20.
Gents, please.
What time? That's blazing time. Oh, God.
Stop doing that. Just
so
die.
Matt, let me ask you a question. Since okay. You're in the hot seat.
Shit.
All right, what's the question?
Damn it.
Why am I?
Grenades everywhere. Why
it's
are you
not
all
why
drunk?
Am I so terrible, but it should be. How do you like working at Achievement Hunter so far?
That's pretty fun.
Yeah?
You know.
Who's your
there's a lot of assholes in my office, but yeah.
Who's your favorite boss at Achievement Hunter so
say
far?
Say me.
Well,
see
obviously,
me.
It's you, Jeff.
Ah! Obviously. There you go.
It's Alex.
Sorry, Joel. I love you.
Suck Matt.
Oh!
Oh, Ray. Suck on bullets.
Matt, I'm
stop doing
that!
That
with Jeff's dick in
I hate you.
Oh, fucking Matt has last stand.
Yeah, he does.
What a bitch.
Ow. Oh, Ryan, you had it too.
You
apparently
the last
I do,
stand
yes.
Fight.
You went down
oh,
and I shot
God
you in the face.
Did I just squat into Ray? Yeah, I did.
Picks up a shotgun. We'll see how that goes.
So, Jeff, after that stunning answer, I can get a raise, right?
It's definitely not going to hurt your chances.
Yes, Joel.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Nice.
Boom! Oh. Matt, nice try.
All right, shotgun is laid.
Stab me in the back
missed,
right when
I missed
I'm talking
on
about
purpose
how great you are.
For the
ow.
Yeah, the shotgun in this game is not great.
Not good.
I'm not liking this ghost character. I'm going to switch out.
Why did I make a whole game about him?
They got a UAV.
I think I'm going to go back to... I'm going to try the Warfighter.
Fuck.
Shit.
Wow, this thing puts a lot of bullets downrange. Ow.
Oh, the P90? Yeah, yeah. I think it has like a million bullets.
Penis. Ah, goddammit, I forgot to change class.
It's gonna give you abs, though.
P90X.
Nobody
or
got
insanity.
My P90X joke.
Nope,
no,
did.
We got it.
Jeff walked right past me.
Yeah, he did.
I used to do that, Jeff.
I was too busy being indignant over my joke.
P90X is not fun.
Did you do P90?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
I did not.
Jets.
I tried to do a drunk once. That was terrible.
Fuck!
I've tried to do a few things drunk in my day.
I have zero kills. No, I have one kill, excuse me.
That's about what I expect from you, Jack.
Wow.
I'm doing worse teammates. Than usual, though. Let's play GoldenEye again.
You are good at games that are really old.
Yeah.
It's true. Oh, Matt, you cunt! You son of a bitch!
Oh, damn it.
I got literally got thrown on the floor and then laid 10 rounds in your dick.
I forgot that's a thing you can do.
Yeah.
It's a really bullshit thing.
It makes you feel any better.
Oh, God damn it.
Too.
How did I?
Nah.
Finally, got one on
mine. Whoa! Jeff, you throw a grenade at me and then...
Yeah, you were going down either way, buddy.
Were there a lot of people in this game that used to have that last stand thing and then they also dropped a grenade when they died?
You can have one or the other, but martyrdom right, was more prevalent.
I stabbed a dead body and then got killed.
Nice.
All right, next time stab the live one.
You double kill him?
I assumed it was Matt fucking shooting people on the ground.
Ray, I was trying to fire warning shots at your feet there, but you didn't heed my warning.
Sorry, man.
It's all right. I get it.
The hell?
Nice. Oh, you turned around.
Yeah.
Oh, throw
I
it
did.
Back.
Grenade. That was mine.
Yeah, I threw it at you. And
thanks.
I blew up, though.
Why would you do that? If you just left it there, you would have been fine.
I'm shooting Ryan.
I would have been dead anyway.
No, you wouldn't. It's team friendly fire
yeah,
isn't
friendly
on.
Friendly fire is off.
You, it only became live to you
is
because
that what
you
guys
picked
are called Team Friendly Fire?
Yes.
Team Michael Tillman.
Oh,
I'm putting a lot of bullets in people. I'm just not killing them.
Went to high school with Michael Tillman. I wonder how he's doing.
Pat Tillman?
Pat Tillman. No, he's dead.
Oh, wait, where
Rip.
Am I? Pat Tillman?
Never forget.
Oh, gotcha, Jack.
I thought you said you weren't good at games.
Oh, that's a grenade!
No, I didn't say I wasn't good at games because I haven't played Call of Duty for years.
No, he did say he sucked at Call of Duty.
He did say he sucked at Call of Duty.
I heard him say that. Now he's a liar.
That's not the same thing.
He's a liar and new. Would it be like Caleb Jr.?
Wow.
Damn it.
What's going to be strike three, man?
You're just firing wildly.
That's all you need. Oh, fuck.
Jack, in Splinter Cell, you span in a circle and just shot wildly.
Ah! And?
It was a whole room of assholes.
Did I do
it
good
was
then?
Effective. Fair enough.
Where?
Watch out for the asshole room. They're all hanging around giving
die,
each other fucking hand jobs.
Jesus
all right.
Christ.
Jack's having an issue. Oh, that was Jeff. I'm sorry.
I'm Jeff.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Kilbray.
Rage using the language that I don't appreciate.
Sorry.
It's all right, man.
I'm getting ready for game, kids.
We should probably get that going.
No, stop it.
Damn it. You sound like Schwarzenegger there.
I got shot in the face.
He's shooting me.
So he became French.
Oh.
What happened?
Yeah, you know,
he's a man of the world.
It's the same kind of
thing. Oh, here we go. Fuck.
All right.
Enemy shit. He is airborne.
Wow. Oh. Wow, Jeff.
Jeff, God, really?
Damn.
Jeff?
I don't know what happened. I
sound like
that was
like
the most ridiculous ballet I've ever
what
been in.
What just happened?
No, nothing.
How many ballets have you been in?
Oh, quite a few.
Can you shoot through walls? Have you seen?
Yes. Most people just don't
damn
know I'm there.
Haven't you seen his form?
Stop dropping grenades.
Your pirouettes are gorgeous.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, no, no.
Damn it. His original gamer tag was plié mat, but
it just didn't stick. Oh, there's no X in there.
Ray's killing everyone from behind. Be careful.
Oh, I should look in front of me next time.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
I should, too.
Ow, Lindsay.
Oh.
Oh, Kelly Clarkson. All right, I'm still alive. I'm good. It's all good. Don't worry, guys.
Oh, what the fuck? I saw you coming, too.
Don't worry,
you definitely should have killed me.
I avenged your death, Jack.
All right. I got 2 points for the assist. You
shot me in the knee.
Look, I know you guys are really happy to have Matt in here, but could you just stop throwing yourselves at him? It's getting a bit
tawdry. To be fair, whenever they come up to me, I just flay myself on the ground. Come on.
That's a good idea.
He presents.
It works.
Yeah. And then I shoot you in the face. But
do the same thing in sexual encounters.
Oh, Ray, how's it feel to suck?
I was
again,
shooting at Jack.
Shoot in the face.
I got a kill streak.
Again, why I don't have a girlfriend.
This thing's
shit,
Jeff.
Dude, damn it.
Yeah, that sucked.
Can't believe he got killed by Jeff. He just killed himself with a grenade. Did you go to pick up my grenade?
Yes.
Oh, bullshit. I stabbed your knee.
That's what the knee pads are for.
Thank God I had those.
Jeff, there's a guy behind you.
My mom
you.
Was
I mean,
always right about that tricycle.
Just gonna throw that out there.
Yeah, well, you know what? I threw out a fucking grenade. Didn't kill him.
I threw one, too.
Ayo. Damn it.
Let me hear you say.
Ow. Stop it.
Watch Ryan die.
Fucking Matt with you. God damn it.
God, Matt.
You watched me die. Thanks for the help.
I watched Jeff die too, if it helps you.
No!
How does that help?
Well, I didn't kill.
Behind
I,
you.
I avenged Jeff.
Oh, God, Jeff.
Wow, there's a lot of smoke in here.
It was an untenable position.
To the left, Matt.
Stop.
Take it back. Bad turn.
Oh, God!
Got him.
That was a bad room to walk into.
Yep.
Good help. Oh, they're behind us. Nope, not anymore.
Nope. What are you shooting there, asshole?
A gun? I really have no idea. It's just
damn
a gun
it
to me.
I gotta give that a try.
Ugh.
Apparently, I'm
there's
just
still bullets getting fired at
poor
me.
Poor insults.
There are so many bullets. You gotta
yeah
watch out.
That's what I do every day, Joe.
As it turns out, harsh bullets work way better than
Jeff
harsh bullets.
Jeff killed himself again with their grenade.
Listen, man.
Behind you, Matt.
Oh,
you killed me.
Stop okay it.
Grenades are tricky.
Oh, wow.
It's probably not a good location.
They're tricky.
Good grenade throw over through that.
Listen, I've actually does thrown a real grenade in life, and I'm still alive, so.
It's true.
Video
how
games
did
don't count.
It feel?
You pulled a pin?
I did.
Damn it.
Ah!
No!
No!
You stay down.
Damn it.
Damn it.
I wanted to kill you so bad.
I felt it.
Like in real life, or...
that'd be a little bit easier.
So much fucking... Alright.
Damn all right
it. Oh.
Playing this game online
damn
is,
your grenades, Lindsay!
It's so different than playing it online.
Enjoy.
Did you say playing this game online is so different than playing this game online?
I said
online
playing this game on LAN is different than playing this game online. Whoops. Lag is not an issue.
You were supposed to stay in the door.
Yeah, he totally didn't do that.
No.
Why would I bother with that?
He wasn't deterred by my grenade at all either.
Oh god damn it!
Where did I not stab you?
Fucking jackass.
Lindsay baited me into killing myself with my own grenade.
Ryan, your team is killing themselves a lot.
I know.
Grenades.
Nice.
Oh shit!
How did I miss?
Jack.
I saw my knife on your screen.
How did I
on
miss?
The kill cam.
Jesus.
You were like 5 feet away from me.
I'm just gonna go ahead and bury myself. All right,
fine.
Hey.
Nice. Very close game.
I went 10 and 29.
God, Jack.
Wow. How the hell did I get 27 kills?
You commie
last
bastards.
Stand seemed to be pretty beneficial.
Yeah, it did. Dude, I'll take it.
I quit.
You want to do a different game mode? Shipment's the smallest map in the game.
I did the... Fuck.
You can back out.
You
want to do... we can do headquarters again. We could do... What are the game modes?
I think I want to try search and destroy.
All right. Search and destroy is just like Counter-Strike. So it's like one team's defending, one team's on offense. And if you die, you're dead for the round. No, but the map is so small, and there's going to be six of us. So I don't think the match is going to go very long.
All right, well, we can try. Should we try headquarters in?
No, I mean, we can do search and destroy. We can do headquarters. Doesn't matter.
Seek and destroy.
What map did you want to use?
You do shipments, the smallest map.
Shipment, yeah.
Destroy.
Change game mode.
Jeff, did you see that link that Finch posted the other day of Metallica and Lars Ulrich just fucking up one?
No.
It was Lars on drums just playing one. It was the worst thing ever. And also, Metallica is old and fat now. When did that happen?
Go figure.
All right, start
the match. That happens to us all.
Well, they're in their 50s at this point.
Time's
right?
a bitch.
Are they? Yeah. All right, gents, go Spetsnaz again.
Spetsnaz.
That's 50.
Time is not kind to anyone,
years,
Jack.
Which is like 112.
Yeah.
What is this gun?
All right. So we are SAS.
I do not want this gun.
Oh, God, this is tiny.
And
no.
Go, I'll say go.
Well, I'm already dead. Well, okay,
whoa,
cool.
Shit. That's just me and Matt.
No, Matt died immediately.
Okay.
Matt rolled around the floor.
I'm
they planted the bomb.
Cryogenic sleep. Also, I can't connect to the host.
You can't?
Damn it.
It's just you, Ray. Good luck.
Thanks, man.
All right.
I got to do everything in 30 seconds, and they're all
I believe in
you'll be fine.
Yeah, of all
nope.
people.
I got man.
Hey,
did you get in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Chance win!
Yeah,
oh, man, I got in just in time.
All right. That was round one.
All right, Lindsay's in.
We'll give it to you. We're going to take it back.
Well, maybe I'm not in.
Never mind. I lied.
Jeff's dead. I think he had the bomb, so.
I think you have the bomb.
I don't. I can't pick up the bomb. We're on defense.
Wow.
Good point.
All right. That all bullet right, came out of the
a.
grass.
He's
oh.
by A. He's by A. Uh-oh.
Hey.
He's still by A.
Got Damn him. It. You got him.
All right.
All right.
So Ray's taking advantage of that whole laying down shit.
Yeah, this is the world's smallest
map. Yeah, how do you do that?
I'm just being. All right.
There you go. Go to SAS.
There you go.
Oh, wait. Is Lindsay still not in?
No, she. Not they're they're at A again.
Don't worry about it, Ryan.
Damn
going to A.
We're running into complications.
Got one.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck.
So
I got stuck on
the barrel. You need to kill him and then to find the bomb at A.
Am I the only one left?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's not
it's
happening.
It's all on you, Matt.
Matt,
do
please.
It.
Oh,
on,
he's
you're
over
the last
there.
Hope.
Oh, no. Oh.
If you killed him in the last round, it would have been funny. It would have been over because you can't defuse the bomb, but it would have been funny. All right, now we switch sides.
Halftime.
Wouldn't want to be you guys right now.
Bring out the cheerleaders.
All right, defense.
Clap, 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 clap.
They like going to A, so.
Oh, well, I got Matt.
Yeah,
but
you got
me.
But I believe the bomb over where
is
I am.
Country.
So.
Yeah. All right, I'm dead.
All right.
Nice.
I just put 300 rounds in a Ray.
That was bullshit, but I'll take it.
How did I not kill Ray there?
Make them better rounds.
Someone other than me pick up that bomb.
The fucking Call of Duty fairies love Ray.
God damn it!
Damn.
Are you kidding me?
What happened, Jack?
Ray just chucked a grenade from across the map and killed me.
I'm perfect.
He knows where to throw.
I took two steps and died.
The map is so small.
Oh, look.
Damn it.
Shoot him, but he's on the ground.
Ow.
Good job, Ray.
Was it just me? What happened to you guys?
I killed Lindsay.
That's all
pretty
we
much, that's pretty much our roles.
You didn't kill Lindsay, I did.
I did too kill her.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh, God.
I did it.
They know the grenade spot. I mean, the map is so small, so.
Oh, Ray's hiding in a container back there.
Of course he is.
Just go shoot him.
Yeah, that's gonna work.
That's a good plan.
Oh, God.
Throw a grenade. Fuck it. I threw my grenade
behind you.
Don't worry about it.
Throw my grenade behind me. That makes sense.
I got him.
Yay!
Jeff shot
Ryan, you can't take credit for that kill. It says you killed Brownman.
It's true.
Right there.
All right.
You
over
blew his ankles off.
All right. We need to move immediately.
All right. Go.
I have moved.
I'm on B.
Yeah, oh. Jeff. Good call.
Oh!
Hey, I killed him.
There's like three grenades outside.
Dude, there's grenades everywhere.
Oh.
Go, Matt.
All right. I'm alive still.
I think Jeff's at A.
A.
Jeff, stay at A. You're doing a good job at A.
Where is A? Ah! I'm dead.
All right, it's just Jack now.
Jack, you got this.
Go back.
Yes!
God damn it!
Excellent work.
Fucking A! What a bullshit. You fucking last-handed me.
Oh, my god.
Circle around the car like two
I dropped
assholes.
Him. I'm like, okay, who's... And then I died.
My greatest victories have always come from being on the ground.
That was...
Hey, look who's number one on our team, Ryan.
Yeah, and points, not... Actually, you're tied with me.
I was on top.
All right. Well, that was pretty fast. So I'll do a different one. I'll do one more.
Oh man.
You can do headquarters on that again.
Headquarters on that.
Small, man.
All right. I mean, it's up to you.
Hey, let me find. How about crossfire?
That's pretty big.
Game mode.
Crossfire is not small.
God. Yeah, it is. Said, small desert town.
You know, small town is still like square miles, right?
Do bog. All right, game's up. All right, this will be it for this Let's Play.
My controller died.
Let's go to the bar.
All right, we'll be SAS again, or
go
we'll
to
be whatever.
We'll be op 4.
If you need some batteries, Ryan, there's some at my desk.
This is the one from your desk.
Oh, well then, never mind. I've failed you, I'm sorry.
You have. The charger was completely empty.
All right, we'll be the Marines.
The Marines? Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Did I do that right?
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
Okay, cool.
All right.
Didn't want to offend
everybody. Everybody in.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff, did Caden salute properly in that picture?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Major Fugs.
Embarrassing.
All right, so we have to capture this headquarters.
Oh, God. Whoa.
All right.
All right, they're all in there.
When we capture it, we need to defend it as long as possible. When we die, then you're dead until the headquarters is destroyed.
All right. We have
damn it.
Yes.
What happened?
I died.
I died, but I took down Ryan, at least.
Fuck.
I saw what you were doing, Jeff.
I was climbing stairs!
Menacingly, though.
It's true.
Are you ready for mass confusion?
That's been this entire Let's Play for me.
Adrian, fine. Better than Gavin would have fucking done.
That's not saying a whole
Do
lot
it,
to me.
Jeff. Do it.
Now.
Gavin's pretty good at Splinter Cell.
Alright, Matt dead.
Yeah, he was. Yep.
Should've thrown a grenade.
Using that drone.
Is there still people in here? What's going on?
We're
stop shooting.
Right.
We're shooting now. Jeff.
God damn it,
Jeff.
Jack.
You and I were killing each other.
I wouldn't say killing.
Good.
Well, we were shooting at each other.
Let's pit them against each other.
Oh!
They can take
that
themselves
out. That
was
the plan from the beginning.
Yeah.
Why would we ever want to defend this fucking box?
Boosh!
Yeah, this place
That's
sucks.
Called fucking MLG grenading right there.
Do you want
right,
it? You can have
oh,
it.
Oh, God! They're in. They're capturing it.
Stop shooting, Jack!
Shut up.
God damn it.
It's working!
You know what the best part is?
I was the only one in there.
I bet Jack wasn't even looking down the sight.
Absolutely was looking on the site.
Ow.
What happened, Ryan?
Right there.
Oh, there's one more in there.
Throwback!
Alright.
Not anymore.
Damn it.
Oh, God.
No.
Damn it.
Oh, that's all three of them.
That
cool.
Is. Yep.
Yay.
Alright.
So I win, right?
Ryan's the only one alive.
I don't win, do I?
Just defend it.
Where's he at?
I don't know.
Another 5 points. Somewhere.
Will you protect this house?
Just
we
get
will
in
protect.
Here. Look for Ryan.
You must protect this house.
Ow, ow, ow. Someone saw me.
We got it.
Alright, cool.
Es mi casa.
What about su casa?
No.
Oh, okay.
Spanish for no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Little known fact.
I don't know who the fuck Sue is, but she better get out of my house.
Alright.
You gotta get over there.
Move, Jeff! What are you doing?
You move!
In with
we gotta get to the thing!
They'll never see me.
It's not gonna do any- didn't do us any good if we don't recon appropriately.
You
get there and die.
Don't get it.
Bam.
Oh, another grenade. Fup!
Wait, there's grenades in here?
Oh god, there's grenades everywhere. Oh,
yeah! Man. I killed Ray from across the map with that
oh,
grenade.
Oh, nice.
Ryan, can if you'd go? Like to take credit for it, feel free.
I mean...
Oh no!
Are they capturing it?
No.
Yeah, they're like, yeah, they just took it.
Oh.
No, we're not.
Oh!
Matt's oh.
Okay.
Wow.
Right. I'm not dead yet.
Oh,
Ray returned the favor.
I got it.
Wow, Ray nice. Cooked that grenade perfectly. It took one bounce and blew up.
Did.
You should be a chef.
Your preparation of the
headquarters.
Needs to be a little bit deeper.
Do you guys celebrate Leif Erikson?
Damn straight I did. Busted out my Viking hat, my canoe.
I remember when you came in like that.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, Jeff threw a grenade at me.
Yeah, I flashbanged the fuck out of you, or smoked. Well, goddamn grenade.
Hey.
Nice.
Hey.
Where were you, Ryan?
I was defending you from out here.
I'm dead. Oh, God.
You did a good job.
Damn it.
Yeah, well, I killed him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he
it's
got
just
me.
Ryan. We can do it.
You're right. It's just me. I'm all alone.
Yeah, I didn't
shoot
just
that
kill
watermelon.
Ow. See? Now it's
all
empty.
All right, Jeff, respawn.
No
My
one's
B.
allowed.
Jeff, where were you?
Go, Matt.
Really, Jeff? All
right, we'll take it. Oh.
No.
Oh. Really, what?
Or go. They'll take your
you
life.
Fuck them up.
They're like two guys running away from you, and you just chucked a smoke bomb.
It wasn't smoke. It was a grenade.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No, it was smoke.
I was throwing out where they were going.
I mean, the smoke grenade would kill him eventually.
Right,
like lung cancer.
Listen, I got three kills
there. I
can't
kill Ryan.
So you guys shut up.
Oh, thank
it's
you.
True. And you're welcome.
Oh, shit. Fuck you, Matt.
Run to the point.
I'm gonna shoot your body gun more times.
Literally thought you were
There's
dead
There's one
for
in
a
there.
While.
There's one in there.
I just threw a grenade at Jack. I'm sorry.
Get to the guy
Why?
At the capture.
Damn it.
Team, please.
I'm going.
No,
we
don't.
This.
I'm
Stay.
Going to.
Got him.
God damn Oops. It. I didn't even have the thing.
Come on, Matt,
be dead for real!
Wow.
Damn it.
Raise
I'm sitting in fire, too,
Raise
right?
the fucking Roger Staubach of grenade throws.
Dude, I love tennis. Oh, dicks.
Well...
So many grenades! How did...
Okay.
Shooting into nothing.
Well, I died, like,
Oh, God.
Alright. You got him,
Is there anyone left? No.
No.
They really want that industrial crate.
Yeah, we do.
Alright, so it only goes into three spots. It's inside the building, inside the crane, then over by that back wall.
Nah.
Damn it.
Wow, you fired just
wow.
a rocket launcher.
Using new tubes, Ryan? Really?
What's God. That?
I'm just using new tubes.
He just didn't want me to lay down and shoot him in the face. I understand.
It's true. I want to make sure you were really, really dead. Oh, Lindsay.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Stop dropping grenades as you die.
Fucking jets flying over.
It's my last fuck you before I go.
How did I get you? I put. Oh, there's a bridge there, right?
Oops.
Oh.
Never mind.
Saved Oops. Your life.
That was a good grenade.
That was also a good. Was that martyrdom?
Oh, yes, All it right, was.
Fuck you. That wasn't a good grenade.
Yeah.
Hey, it's we're not allowed custom
Which
loadouts.
Sure we're not.
I would not have been using that otherwise.
Ah!
Oh god damn! All right,
I got it.
All right, Ray, I'm coming in to help.
Thanks, man. I think the more people in here, the faster it goes.
As I.
No. Oh yes. Okay.
All right. Got it.
So now it's
the enemy destroys the headquarters.
It's going back inside
Damn.
The building.
Well,
we are.
Oh, is it got a non-random
yeah,
spawn?
Yeah, no, it's
this
it's
is
fixed.
Hurting.
Ow.
Oh, well, it's
I thought we were still holding the base.
Oh
I
my God, Mark!
Well,
Jesus Christ!
I'm with you, Matt.
Keep forgetting about it.
Let's just
up to date.
I'm
go
behind
getting
Ray
triggered
like
by
we
all these
the
martyrdoms. Bad times in Call of Duty history.
I feel like I threw a grenade, but
not still
Yeah, you did.
Oh,
or no, Lindsay did.
Haha.
Oh, okay.
Did it get you?
As long as somebody threw a grenade.
Fuck!
That's the
Fuck!
Best.
Can't kill all of them. I'm certainly trying, though.
I appreciate that.
Thanks, man. You gotta believe.
To achieve.
Look at me with
Damn it.
Damn.
Wow, Ryan,
Whoa,
you
what's happening?
Yeah, look, hey, Jeff,
also,
if only we had a better player on our
oh.
team.
Yeah.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
What are you talking about?
You're in last place.
I got 17 kills. You got 7. Shut
yeah,
your mouth.
Yeah, we're worried about score.
I'm keeping you alive, dumbass.
The asshole's like, oh, look at all the kills I got in this capture the flag game.
I'm keeping you alive so you can
he's
get
more
points,
effective.
Dumbass.
Boy, Ryan's salty.
Wow, he
especially
is.
For a dude who's wrong.
Get in there.
All right.
I,
stop
trying.
I mean, Ray's got the most kills on his team
ground.
And the most points, so.
Get in there and take it if you can.
Yeah, but there's no denying he's the best person here.
It's true.
Deny all kinds of stuff.
We're mostly Oops. Here for moral support.
Did not make the
good
throwback.
Good job, Ray.
God damn it.
Oh my God.
Ray, you're the
How
best.
How did that even happen?
You can get in that box better
what
than anyone.
Ah, Ray.
You both like. I don't know what happened, dude.
Shit.
I had throwback and then I died.
But how did Ryan die?
I don't know.
Because he stopped killing people.
I, tried to, I was throwing back. You may have been standing next to me.
Oh, I guess,
die, Matt.
I guess. What? Oh, Jesus.
Where were you? Oh, you're behind me. Okay.
Gotcha. So,
Ray was shooting me in the knees. He Terminator 2'd me.
Good. Bust your kneecaps Ow. Out.
All right, Ryan, whatever you're doing before,
now.
I'm super into it, and I'm pro it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm way
oh
on
God.
Your team. I'm
47 grenades just came oh. in.
Jesus. H. Oh, Christ.
Are you still in there, Matt?
No. I fell over and then actually died that time.
Did you say you fell over?
Yeah, I fell over.
Oh.
Matt fell down.
It's like the past tense.
Ow. That was an unfortunate spawn.
Everybody get in.
I'm in.
We get real close together.
Huddle like penguins. Huddle like penguins.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. We're gonna die.
Shit! Shit!
Damn it.
Alright.
Just stay alive. Right. Let the helicopter do the work. Just run.
Shit.
Alright, well, the valiant effort.
What? Stop it, Jack!
Okay, I tried to run.
God damn it!
You. You keep saying that. It's not like I'm hurting you with anything.
Yet my screen turns entirely red.
Go, okay. Helicopter, all right. Go.
Alright, you want
run! Run! Fucking helicopter.
I'm coming.
Alright, I'm gonna distract the helicopter with my body. Alright, good job, me.
Or? Yeah, do the truffle shuffle for it.
Yeah. Look at me! Oh, God. I'm running right next to Ryan and it murdered me.
Martyrdom. No.
Helicopter.
Oh,
everybody get in here. Get in here if you can.
Martyrdom is awesome.
I really like to imagine there's a gross
the worst part was you died like on a hill, so it was kind of like slowly rolling toward me.
There's nothing I can do about this helicopter.
You can die to it.
Well, I did. A couple times.
Oh, no!
Damn it.
You always keep coming for my ass.
Damn it.
Oh, you're behind me, huh?
Damn it, I almost had it destroyed. I had to kill half their team.
Oh,
two-thirds of their team.
Wow, yeah, but that's not helping, Jeff.
No, I already relented.
No, it's okay. Kills are useless, I understand.
Shut up!
No, it's okay. You can just live with how wrong you are.
Guys, I think you're doing great.
Yes. Thanks, man.
Ryan, oh, God
really
damn it.
It's funny how they're winning. Oh,
no,
still,
Lindsay,
like,
why?
Absolutely coming up in your performance review.
All right.
If you're going to kill me, I'm going to kill you too.
You're
not
wrong.
Maybe the way you expected it.
All right.
It.
Eye for an eye.
Not sure what happened there.
I shot your face.
That didn't, where did that go?
You got to stop doing that.
Oh,
there it was.
You fucking, God damn it.
No, you
damn,
stay down.
Ryan is busting out all kind of cheese products this game.
Jack, guys,
stop
you're stabbing each other.
You started going straight for my head. I think you figured that out. If I don't have a brain, I can't shoot.
All right, it's the crate again.
It's the zombie rules, Matt. You got to obey.
Double tap.
That's a perk in this game.
It is.
You fire twice as fast.
No.
Okay.
Save me, tree.
It's a hell of a grenade, right?
Thanks, man. Oh, he's behind me.
Damn it.
Ryan.
Oh, God.
Stop it.
Ryan, I may have bounced a grenade off
of you. I spawned behind that
crate. Yeah,
you did. Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, they got a helicopter.
Yeah. Hey.
I got Jeff, though.
All right.
Everybody
the other two are coming.
In.
The other two are coming.
Fuck.
Damn it.
I
get Ryan. Get Ryan. Anybody, please.
Where's he at?
He's just right there.
You got this, Ryan.
Behind me. Yes.
Yeah.
Jesus, Lindsay.
Oh, God.
Now the helicopter is activated.
Bomb another?
Yep.
Yeah.
This is not good.
Have fun with that grenade.
No.
Yeah, throw back.
No!
That was your grenade.
I can't even get in.
I'm unstoppable.
Jesus Christ.
Ryan's lost his mind again.
That's the best way for me,
I got
really.
Somebody.
Damn it.
Oh, that's a grenade.
I'm stoppable.
No, martyrdom. Even in death, Ryan is unstoppable. Jeff is still alive somewhere.
I didn't actually get you, Jeff.
I know fucking Ray shot me from behind.
Where's Jeff?
He's on the left. Oh.
Killing your
nicely
whole team.
Done, Jeff.
Check near my dead body. He's probably there.
Oh, God. Was not expecting that.
Oh, God. I heard the thing drop.
Oh, God.
Ow. Jack just ran right past me. Didn't shoot.
Oh, I thought that.
I like how you came back to
Got
finish
him.
The job.
Oh, man. You were hitting in the grasses.
Jesus, you scared the fuck out of me, man.
Fucking martyrdom. I can't even be mad because it's like a default class and Ryan wants to use an assault rifle and that's like the only one.
Man, that grenade was pathetic.
Good times. Oh, boy.
Everybody go right. I threw smoke.
I got
a
point.
Jeff, I think.
I got 5 points.
You didn't get me.
I took out,
You get 5 points every second you
have the, that's an airstrike.
All right.
That was a good airstrike.
Yeah, that was a great one.
Damn.
Wow.
Kudos to you.
Well, I mean, I just put it on the hill.
It's like Apocalypse Now over here.
All right. Start heading toward the house. Or the building, because that's where the next one's going to be.
I don't like how well you know that.
Brian, it's a cycle of three.
Fair. It's fair.
It's not like 12. Ryan just fired a fucking noob tube at me. Yep. Grenade launchers, man.
I don't even know what happened to me, yeah.
They'll fuck you up.
Yep. He's in the window, Matt. Careful.
I can't see.
Oh, no.
Well, I can't see.
Where did
that
come from?
Oh, I got knifed. He's in there.
Oh, I only got one.
Oh, it's
Marty Dump. Dude, that thing sucks.
Fuck!
The worst part is it's heat-seeking, too. They don't say that in the description, but it is.
Damn it.
I have no scientific evidence to prove that, but I mean...
I trust you.
You seem like a little science guy.
Looks like you're the science guy now.
Oh, God. All right.
Bill!
Am I still
Bill.
Alive? Nope.
That is my nickname.
Your nickname?
Oh, God! There's
Bill?
So many
Bill,
grenades!
Yeah. I explained it, but it take too much time.
All right, we got it. Nice. All right, well, the noob tubes, though. I gotta run. Like, away.
Ah!
I got Jeff.
Come on, Ray, you can do it. Kill their whole team.
I can't, though.
I believed in you, Ray.
Head to the crate.
They're heading to the crate. I mean, you guys can't. Go.
Right.
To the crate, to the crate.
Running to the crate.
I'm
the
out of,
man,
I'm out of noobish things to kill people with.
To the wall.
Except for the martyrdom.
That was terrible.
That's still really good.
I'm okay with that.
Jack used a rocket.
Wow, really?
Whoa.
Damn it.
Look at that. I went two for two with my fucking rockets.
Jack. Damn it.
Give me shit, but I just killed two people with my rockets.
Ryan has 47 kills. I have 55.
Jesus Christ.
Grenade. God damn it.
Stop that.
Oh.
I like how my character basically is too lazy
blind.
To keep fighting the
He's
entire
out,
time.
I can't be bothered to stand.
Yeah.
Fucking Christ.
There we go.
About half
smoke
the time
grenade!
Oh,
Jesus.
Back.
I'm just spraying at this point. Is that person dead? They are not.
No, they're alive.
Got Jack's leg through the wall.
God, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I see
that's
you.
Bullshit!
Absolutely bullshit.
Oh, God.
We're not gonna win, but we're gonna take this last one.
My
do
leg
it.
We're not though. There's not enough time.
No, we
no.
can make it.
Do it.
Oh.
Hey.
We God, found a intense. Thing that we could win.
Fucked you up.
Yeah.
You? All right, so this has been Call of Duty 4 in our week of Call of Duty Let's Plays.
Ryan and I
get
108 kills combined.
Yes. If you want to play at home, I believe next we're gonna play Black Ops, right?
Yeah, Black Ops.
All right.
So we get to go home to play now?
So
yeah.
I learned Ray is not good at any Call of Duty games today.
Yep.
Especially not 4.
So bad.
Debatable.
Let's stop.
Bye. Peace.